Hi guys, my name is Thuy. I'm working for a bank for investment and development of Vietnam.
Okay, so what do you want to share with us today?
Well, I'm very happy to share with you one of my experiences. It was the first time I solved a transaction in my office with a foreigner.
Okay.
You know, I graduated in April this year.
Yeah.
And in my university, students are required to speak English better than others in some universities.
Okay.
But most students just study English to get study credits.
Yeah.
They don't care about communication skills, so do I.
Okay, so what did you say with your client?
Yeah, when causing a transaction with a foreigner, I was embarrassed.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you know, English is the most popular language in the world. Therefore, foreigners use English to communicate with us. But we don't speak English a lot. And I was not confident at first. I didn't know how to answer, although I understood what he said.
Okay.
Yeah, and I thought that if I asked my co-workers to help me,
yeah,
I would be never better. So I stayed calm and I used simple words that I learned from Mikhail's Adion. And if I didn't study here,
yeah,
I would keep silent.
Okay.
Finally, I did it and I was so happy when I could speak with him. Yeah.
Okay. So how do you feel right now?
I feel more confident.
Yeah.
And I think my speaking skill is improved.
Yeah.
This is the first step. And I will keep trying to speak English more.
Okay.
I'm very grateful to Miss Hien Adejon, who gives me an environment and a lot of opportunities to experience and speak English more.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay.